A reading from the Gospel according to Matthew. The disciples approached Jesus and said, "Who is the greatest in the kingdom of heaven?" He called a child over, placed it in their midst, and said, "Amen, I say to you, unless you turn and become like children, you will not enter the kingdom of heaven. Whoever humbles himself like this child is the greatest in the kingdom of heaven. And whoever receives one child such as this in my name receives me. See that you do not despise one of these little ones, for I say to you that their angels in heaven always look upon the face of my heavenly Father." The Gospel of the Lord. Reflection. Today's Gospel gives a message similar to yesterday, with a more spiritual glimpse of the reality that children and a childlike attitude reflect the persona of an angel. If we want to know what angels are, we have to put a child before us to see his or her purity of heart. Jesus specified that in order to reach heaven, one must become humble like children. Angels prompt us to do what is right and protect us from danger when we entrust ourselves to their care. Angels help us in turn to take care of others entrusted to us. Today, the Church keeps the memory of the guardian angel to remind us that God had appointed each one with an angel to walk beside us in our pilgrim journey. We need to pray to our guardian angel so that we feel their protecting presence in our lives. Activity. Today, make sure that you become an angel to someone else.
Reflections by Sister Scandia FSP.